Let's begin with a special interaction this morning. Banking industry is not just limited to parking deposits and availing loans. It has expanded in scope in a much bigger way. With increase in wealth, customers don't just see banks as a place to do transactions like depositing and withdrawing money, but banking industry nowadays cover entire gamut of financial services. How do the new specialized banking services work and what's the new on offer? To talk more on that, today we are joined by Mr. Rishi Dhariwal, Group Head, Branch Banking of AU Small Finance Bank. Good morning to you, Mr. Dhariwal. First of all, we would like you to tell us what are the new and latest specialized products that suit the needs of the customer nowadays.
Good morning, Sumit, and all the viewers of Vayan TV. Yes, you are right that the banks are no longer perceived as, only for the savings and payments needs of a customer. But a customer expects us to provide all the, fulfill all their financial needs. And that means that not only do you take care of their savings and investments, you also take care of their borrowing requirement. You need to provide safety as well as spending needs of the customer, which are as well as the personal protection needs of the customer, be it the health insurance or the life insurance products. And that is the fulcrum of all our product offerings. We are market leaders in savings interest rates and the only bank which offers monthly interest payout to help the customers to manage their cash flows. So in addition to our liability proposition, our offering extends across multiple asset solutions where we offer personal loans, auto loans, housing loans and business loans, life and non-life insurance products, mutual funds, other investment products, DMAT and broking facilities. We are also the newest entrant in the credit card business and the only SFB to launch this product on its own platform. So our state-of-the-art digital banking platform allows customers to access their funds 24/7 and meet all their transaction requirements. So you would see that banks have become a very specialized in the way they fulfill their the customer's requirements.
All right. And what are the special features that this product, AU, this platinum product that gives to customers and how does it benefit them as also?
Yeah, so to keep the customer in focus, we are proud to launch the AU Platinum Savings Program. It's a family banking program targeting the mass affluent segment, which offers unique features such as preferential pricing, priority processing, exciting onboarding offers, dedicated relationship officer for entire family, along with the key pillars of AU proposition, up to 7% savings interest rate and monthly interest payouts. The Platinum program comes with a dedicated relationship officer for the entire family who will be the face of the bank across their needs. We offer priority processing at branches and our contact center so the customers don't need to wait. Preferential pricing across products and services, a complimentary feature rich lifetime free debit card with exciting offers on lifestyle and entertainment. We are also providing enhanced insurance benefits on the card and the reward program for the Platinum Savings Program comes with up to 1250 rupees worth of Amazon vouchers for customers' digital adoption. And 1% cash back on debit card spends, which is to basically promote digital usage in the economy.
All right. And one last question to you, Mr. Dhariwal, would be how have the needs of customers changed during coronavirus times? Because lockdowns were there, internet banking was the last thing to depend on and the first thing to depend on also. So how has the needs of customers changed during lockdown period and COVID-19 times? What have you noticed here?
Yeah, so what COVID has actually made everybody realize is that banks are an essential service and we continue to function as usual because in the most difficult of circumstances also people need access to their money, right? So we are always, as part of the banking industry, we are there to serve the customers. During COVID times, we successfully implemented e-channels, email and phone banking to carry out customer requests without the need for customers to visit branches. I know that there was so much fear around, and that is actually rising right now again. But customers needed the comfort that if they could, they should be able to transfer their money and have access to funds wherever required. So we also have simplified account opening by offering complete digital account opening process through tap banking as well as video banking. And we are offering instant account opening through video banking. So we have recently launched our new and upgraded mobile and internet banking platform that gives customers 24/7 access to their funds. Right. Our feature-rich platform allows easy fund transfers, bill payments, mutual fund investments, tax payments, UPI, DTH recharge, hotel and flight bookings.
Right.
So for the customers who wish to visit the AU branch in person, we offer extended branch timings. And for customer who want to transact digitally, our digital banking platform allows them to do that very right. seamlessly with us.
Right.
So, and our customer-friendly processes include paperless banking to carry out payments and deposit transactions at branches, and which was so important when people needed to be not, you know, really touching things around. And that is how we've managed to overcome the challenges of the pandemic times.
Right, Mr. Dhariwal, and thanks so much for joining us this morning and getting to know us and also to tell us, our viewers, that how these specialized banking services, they impact and help yours as well. WeOn, now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.